I'm sitting in the middle of a mind fucking thought loop. Bizarre pressure builds up and the mind lets me walk through. But the act of breaking through is not a concern anymore, because I've seen things in the sun when I get stuck in the rotating doors. It actually feels like I now know the meaning of life and why it's bogusly serving decaf at the meeting. I'm greeting the entities with open arms and glossy eyes. I know the rituals are going well when all the spells are organized. Distancing myself from a couple of close calls, just in time to interrupt the clutch I have on those flaws. The spirit guide had told me that nothing can go wrong, so lay back and shut your eyes, and so what if you doze off? Well, the case I caught was engulfed in all these geometric patterns. The safest way to safety isn't taking me for granted. I forego my reality to keep things in a balance, and the point I'm trying to make is we're all creatures wreaking havoc. But I'm blue in the face, and then my face will flush red. Draining thoughts are draining thoughts, and the process is shushed dead. Now I'm reeling and reeling over feeling dependency. Overthinking doesn't help, so I put on the TV. I'm blue in the face, and then my face will flush red. Draining thoughts are draining thoughts, and the process is shushed dead. Now I'm reeling and reeling over feeling dependency. Overthinking doesn't help, so I put on the TV. Now I'm standing center stage, and it'll take a lot to mislead me. Deleted choreography was stenciled in graffiti. If you're seeking a normal comfort zone, this ain't a potential greeting. But if this is your cup of tea, it'll be one entertaining evening. Team building through the daily form of social setting exercise. Now most of y'all are great, it's great to see you, and I hope that I haven't lost your focus. So let's poke at the bear for misbehaving, soaking up the glare but then intense stare in a pair of aces. The praise I give my demons isn't healthy or immortalized. It's more for the adornment, more importantly, it's storylines. Torn between my turn and feeling guilty, cause I'm mortified with ordinary orders that are personally borderline. The static in my head is now available in high def. Rather than avoid it all, I kick it with a sidestep. After all is said and done, I'm more inclined to digress. The war has just begun and I am running out of time. Yes, I'm blue in the face and then my face will flush red. Draining thoughts are draining thoughts, and the process is shushed dead. Now I'm reeling and reeling over feeling dependency. Overthinking doesn't help, so I put on the TV. I'm blue in the face and then my face will flush red. Draining thoughts, and the process is shushed dead. Now I'm reeling and reeling over feeling dependency. Overthinking doesn't help, so I put on the TV.
When I'm alone, I sit.